Don't be afraid. Trust in God. And let us pray.